to ask you a quick question. How much water should you drink in a day?
Maybe 3 to 4 liters.
Amazing. But how much you are actually drinking?
I don't know. Maybe 1 to 2 liters.
Only 4% people in the world are taking right amounts of water.
And core reason of more than 80% diseases are wrong water consumption habits.
Yes, I also got jaundice just a month before my IIT exam. Luckily, my co-founder also had the same experience. Because we had jaundice, so we are health conscious, as the only cure to the jaundice is drinking lots of water.
From our very childhood days, we both co-founders were having common interests in technology. And hence, we wanted to make every damn thing smart. We were very much confused due to several ideas going on in our minds. But this was the idea where we both quickly connected the dots due to our past experiences with the jaundice. We are building an innovation called Ripple, a smart water bottle that can take care of your water intakes instead of you. It can track your water consumptions in real time throughout the day, and it will glow to make sure you never forgot to drink water if you are running behind your daily water goals.
Ripple will sync with your smartphone to show you reports in the graphical format. It will also suggest you more precise water goals according to your body and the environmental conditions. Ripple will sync with your health tracker bands like Fitbit to suggest you more precise goals according to your physical activities.
As you can see, the current level of water in this bottle is approximately 645 ml. And now I'm going to open this bottle and remove this magical cap and drink some water out. That was delicious. After drinking some water, I'm going to close this magical cap, and you should be able to see the updated status of water in this bottle. That is 503 ml. We started this as a weekend project and came up with our first initial prototype. After continuous research and development, we came up with a better version of our prototype using our patent pending technology.
Now, we have left our jobs to pursue this dream of ours and make this a reality. The bottle you just saw is just an initial working prototype, and we are working on an awesome design, a compact hardware to give you an ultimate user experience. We need your support in bringing this product to life. Let everyone stay hydrated and happy. Help us in reaching our goal and reaching us to the next level of the competition.
If you want to be part of this breakthrough revolution and stay updated on this project, join us and support us through our website justripple.com, and also like and follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Please share our journey and help us in making something really awesome in India. Thank you very much.
Thank you.